Gmail, Google Maps updated with full screen support for iPhone X. Google has finally upgraded Gmail and Google Maps on iOS to support the new iPhone X that went on sale last month, featuring a 5.8-inch Super Retina bezel-less display with its infamous notch on top. Gmail also gets support for non-Google email accounts via IMAP. The updated Gmail app for iOS is now capable of filling up the entire display on the iPhone X, including the ears on both sides of the notch. Apart from the iPhone X support, this new update also lets the user add third-party mail accounts to the app via IMAP, a feature that has been available on its Android counterpart for the last few years. The updated app is now available on the App Store. While the App Store's changelog doesn't mention iPhone X support, however, Phonerina notes. Google Maps is yet another app from the Google bandwagon that gets the much-needed iPhone X support in its latest version on the App Store. The update has, although, been getting its fair share of flack on social media for not being aesthetically pleasing on the new iPhone. The corners are clipped and the animations appear too close to the home indicator. Gmail and Google Maps join other Google apps including YouTube, Keep, Docs, Slides, and Sheets to get support for iPhone X. As of writing this report, other major apps like Chrome, Google Search, and Drive haven't even updated yet, and we can expect Google to roll them out within the next few weeks.